Not too sure. I'm gonna do one go uni
yeah,
at the same time.
Thank you.
I feel like about wasting time. It's like, do I want to go on uni and then over those years miss out on what I could be doing in acting?
In acting, okay.
But there can be so many things that I can be doing that can make my career up too high.
Okay.
But I'll be in uni just so you know I'm doing education stuff that I've been doing at school for years now.
Yeah.
So
even if it's like higher education, will it be places like RADA and
probably yeah.
Probably that.
Yeah.
So no conventional studies like
really, no.
Really, you don't really like it. So you rather do something which will help you in your acting career.
Yeah.
Nothing else.
My plan B is to do my education, but plan A is acting.
I heard that.
What? Plan B is education. Plan A is acting.
Yeah.
So. For now, I'm not going to focus on my education.
Education
I have plan B, so I'm going to decide plan A is now.
Mm-hmm.
So I need to focus on that. That didn't work out. And then plan B comes in. And then uni will be a definite.
A definite.
Yeah.